rock music.
I don't know if I like this game or I hate it.
Pew, pew, pew. Get away from me, you mangy animal! Good God!
Dun da da dun da da dun 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 dun. Oh woo woo woo! I'm traveling through the Thieves Guild place. What's up, everybody? It's like that's Antoon. We're back again for another Gothic 2 Let's Play. Why are we starting right here? I'll show you why. Because there's a crazy lady right out this door that wants to, you know, be in our face about the fact that we came out of the basement.
Look at you. Where do you come from, huh? I know. You don't have to tell me. I know everything. Just don't even think of stealing anything here, got it? We can't afford drawing attention to the hotel.
Oh! Is there anything to steal in here? I didn't think there was. Otherwise, it would have been robbed blind a long time ago. Yeah, there's nothing in here. That lady is absolutely crazy. Let's take a rest. It's too far away. Let's take a seat.
Ah, come everyone. Let's gather round. Let me tell you a tale. A tale. Ooh.
There we go.
A tale old and new combined. I don't even know what I'm talking about. But anyway. Last episode, which you can see with the annotation top left-hand corner of your screen,
we ended up joining the Thieves Guild and doing a bunch of stuff for them. What was the error quest the lady wanted? Oh yeah, the blood chalices. We should probably do that. However, I have not read up on them yet. I say yet because I will, but right now I don't really care. Right now, I want to go to those stupid bandits. I want to go to those bandits that are way the heck out of the hair. And apparently we fight them with Greg the Pirate, says Resort Obi. And just all kinds of crazy zenith is about to ensue, as far as I know. And I am not prepared today. I didn't even write down my list of shoutouts and stuff like that. But anyway, we are going to go over there. Holy crap. That took a long time to actually get here on... Oh, crazy loud noises. Hey, buddy, what's up?
You can't go through here.
I want to talk to your leader.
Oh, I see. You want to talk to my boss.
Yeah.
Well, then of course I'll let you through.
Oh, okay.
But only if you know his name.
Oh.
Because if you don't, I'll be obliged to kill you. Well?
Oh, I know his name. Dexter.
Dexter.
Well, I guess you know the boss. Okay, I'll let you through. But I'm warning you, you get too close to anybody, you won't get out of here alive.
So
take a deep breath and leave your weapons where they are. You'll find Dexter in the house.
What do you mean, leave my weapons where they are? Does he mean inside, I guess, not equipping them? Just like anywhere else? I wonder if these guys turn auto-hostile towards us. By the way, I want to mention too real quick. Sorry about the, I know my volume levels for my mic have been up and down lately. That's not my fault. That's kind of just been happening, and I don't really know what I can do about it. So, we shall see. Sneaky, sneaky. I'm going to pick this chest now. Right now! Whew! That's a tough chest. Left, right, left, right, 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 left. This better be something good. Mandible, saw, a hammer, and 2 raw steel. That was not worth the amount of lock that it needed to be picked. No, sir. You know what? Let's get it to daytime already. This nighttime crap is bothering me. It took us all night to walk here. All day, actually. And then it was night when we got here. Hello, weather bandit. Stop sawing on stuff, please. Dexter!
Be treated like
Dexter! Ooh.
Hello? Get away with that.
Is he looking at us?
I won't be
treated. What's up, guys? Oh, hey. Is that just no? That's just a normal bandit. Oh, apparently Tommy Foxy was telling me too. That.
I couldn't get it.
Yoink. Did they just notice us?
Better watch out. Who you tell?
Nope. That apparently you can walk left and right, and it counts as stealthing. So you don't even need sneaking as an ability within this game, so I'll have to test that out. But you know what? I trust him. That guy, man, he's somewhat of an expert of this game. All of you guys are, kind of, you know? Y'all know so much about this game, and between all of you, you know everything. I don't know much at all.
It's no secret.
And now I do know that we end up having to fight our way out of here, I'm pretty darn sure. Can we go into the mines? Should we go into the mines? Not yet. Not yet. Ravioli! And I want... Ooh. Marvin. Just so we can get a flying cam. I want to get a good shot of this.
It was his decision.
Oh, no. Is that bandit's name going to be stuck in the way?
It's better to watch
because
out.
We're standing right there? Yep. Okay. Let's just do this instead then. Whoop. There we go.
I could have told you that before.
Blop! Dexter's Laboratory. Whew. Yeah. Hey. Anyone in here? There's all kinds of stuff with which we are going to get
what
our
What are you up to? What are you sneaking around here for?
How can you even see us? He's sitting in a chair facing the other way. Or was that dude talking to us? Hello? I'm going to save before we end up dying on chocolate. Because I think... Yup! Okay! Damn! Okay! Then we will steal this stuff at nighttime, I guess. Hello, Dexter!
Hey, you!
Ooh.
Look who's here, the Great Emancipator.
Huh?
Well, hero, what are you doing here?
What are you doing
here? I'm looking for a few answers.
I never thought you'd come here voluntarily.
What do you mean by that?
I mean that I've been looking for you. Haven't you seen any of my wanted posters?
Uh-oh.
They all bear your mug. Oh, yes. You're very much wanted. Didn't you know that?
So, what do you want from me?
Me? Nothing whatsoever. But my boss is hell-bent on seeing you dead. So he wants me to find you and bring him your head.
This guy's a rhyme master. They say that you're kidnapping people from Corinthus.
They say that...
So you found that out, too. Good work, Buster. And here I was thinking I had covered my tracks.
Well, you almost did. Where did those missing people disappear to? Maybe down the mines somewhere here?
Where did those people disappear?
That's what I said!
They're far away in the northeast by now, where you can't get to them. I could show you where exactly, but I don't know why I would want to do that.
Okay. Who gave you this order?
Who gave you
My boss. He's a dangerous man. You know him. Raven, one of the former ore barons from the old camp in the Valley of Mines.
Gothic one.
He needs those people to fulfill his plans, and that's all you need to know.
Okay. An ore baron? Here, in Corinnus?
He's no longer an ore baron. He's got plans of his own, and Corinnus will feel that before long.
Okay. Raven? Dangerous? Oh well.
Raven? Dangerous? Oh well.
What do you know? You don't know him like I do. He was a miserable swine even back then. But these days, he has changed since the fall of the barrier. There's a black shadow across his face.
Okay.
His fierce glance will pierce you like the claws of a raptor. If you look into his eyes for too long. My only advice to you is, leave Corinnus as fast as you can. Before it's too late. There's nothing here for you. Except for certain death.
This guy is quite nice. There's this fellow with an eye patch. He's looking for you.
There's this fellow with an eye patch. He's looking for you.
Everybody's looking for me. I couldn't care less.
Me too.
If that guy has some business with me, let him come here.
Okay. What do you intend to do now? Kill me? You want my head? Come and get... Oh, God. Can we end this? Yes. And then we can save... on thief, and then we can continue the conversation before he ends up killing us. I don't believe it. What are you saying?
I don't believe it. Hey, it's true. It's true. It's true.
It's true.
I swear on my mother's grave.
Stop lying. And what do you intend to do? Kill me?
And what? Yeah, but you set us all free. Set us all free. Set us all free.
Stop it!
That's why I'm giving you another chance. Beat it. Disappear. Make yourself invisible. Go and don't cross my path again.
I need to know where you brought those people.
Well, you could try beating it out of me. It's better for you if you leave now. If I see you around here again, I won't hesitate to kill you.
And he'll succeed at it too, because everyone in this game is stronger than us. Battle! Don't worry, we're not gonna fight them just yet. Not yet. We will try and fight them in today's episode, but Greg the Pirate, the jerk, that he is, will help us fight these dudes. And maybe we can be reliant on him. Secret stuff. Yum, 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 yum. Yum, 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 yum. Where? Ooh. Why can't we turn left and right anymore? Did something happen? Uh-oh. I think those potions ended up screwing us over. What the hell is this? I'm loading my file. That's stupid, man. That something similar happened when we were in the Thieves Guild and there was a certain area where we ended up saving and it put a permanent sun glare over our character. That's stupid, man. Switch. It's too far away. Now it isn't. Ha! Oh, Mindcrawler! Come at me! Come on! It's squeezing through! Is it squeezing through? Holy catfish! Crap! Okay, let's save on save 5. And you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna let this thing free. He took a swing at us, man! Come on! So you could actually get yourself screwed because you could walk in there and have... Okay, screw it. We can't take him on, so let's just get the hell out of here! I don't think so. No, 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 no! This place is deadly, man.
I've got no time. It,
maybe we could take Dexter if we had to fight him all on his own.
Watch out.
But I'm pretty sure all his cronies come after us. And that's just not gonna happen. Like, we would, you know, if we fight two of anything, we die. Hell, we fight a farmer and we die. That's one thing that I think is, I guess it's kind of cool about this game, but it's also kind of crappy, is the fact that you don't feel like you're getting powerful at all. Like farmers and villagers and peasants can still kick our ass. And I mean, how long have we been at this, you know? And we're a mercenary now too. Just jeez, that's all I'm gonna say. Now where's Greggy? Where's Greggy? Greggy? He should be at the crossroad, which is this way. This way? I'm trying to see, is he still over at the crossroads? I hope he is. Cause hopefully we can talk to him. That's not him. Hopefully we can talk to him and tell him, hey man, I need your help up here. There you are, buddy. Man. See, this is what I had to deal with. This walking speed across the entire map. I wish there was teleporting like there is in Gothic 3 and stuff. They really did start advancing the games, didn't they? SSJ4. Hey, Greggy. I take it you're looking for someone named Dexter.
I take it you're looking for someone named Dexter?
Yep.
Damn it. How would I know the fellow's name?
Okay, I know where you can find him. Maybe we should go see him together.
Maybe we should go and see him together.
I've still got a bone to pick with him. I can handle that by myself.
I know where you can find him, though.
I know where you can find him.
Really? Tell me.
Not far from here. He seems to be the leader of an evil gang of bandits.
Ha! Yup, that's him. I knew the old landlubber'd hold up here somewhere. Now, all I need to do is scour all the hideouts and rat holes around here.
No.
I'll find that bastard. Don't need your help for that.
What? But... Really? But I need your help. That's the whole point of this. What an idiot. Is he not even gonna move? He's not moving. Is it because we're supposed to do it in Chapter 2? We probably are. Oh my god! That's right, because he is supposed to be in the bandit camp on Chapter 2. That's why I was reading. Because if you're not in Chapter 2, he's over there. Damn! I wanted to go fight them now! Well, you know what? I'm gonna go up there and... you know what? Let's see. There's save 5. Let's save on bridge. This way we can... This is a cheap way of teleporting. I can load save 5. And then I can see whether or not we're fighting him along his lonesome. And then if not, I'm just going to load save 5. And then we're down by Greggy Poo. So I wouldn't have to walk all the way back down. Ooh, is there something over there? I wonder. This is gonna suck. This is really gonna suck. This is just gonna go wrong. wrong. Save on five again.
Hey, okay. You.
You asked for this.
Okay, I did. Yep, they're all after us. Where's he going? They're all fighting each other? Hey, come back. What's going on? I can't. Oh, no. Oh, there we go. We got stuck again. That was weird. Is Greg out here? He is! He's killing them all! No!
So much for you, lowlife.
Did we just two-hit that bandit, or did we just get the experience?
You're in shit now.
Okay, I'm gonna
load. So much for you, lowlife.
I am loading, and I am walking back here after we've turned in the quest to him. But before we end up going up there, we got some learning points. Give me five to two-handed weapons, please. Improve fight with one-handed weapons first. What?
You've become better already.
Keep what? It. What?
Teach me how.
When it comes to one-handers, you're a damn beginner, but your two-handed skills aren't so bad. If you need more experience with one-handed arms, go find a different teacher.
No, I don't, you idiot. I need them with two-handed.
Come back once you've had more experience.
Oh, did we already get it? And I just didn't notice, and that was just weird. What? Did we? Were we at 44? I think we were at 39. Yeah, so we did get 5. Okay, cool. That's not bad. And hopefully I can get a couple of kills in here at the bandits camp that we can actually get a little closer to our level. I don't know whether or not we actually one-shot that bandit or if that was one that Greg already had really weak, but it's awesome that that we can rely on that guy, man. That's just great. And I still wanted to teleport up there, but we're close enough, so it doesn't really matter. But I mean, holy crap! Seriously, that's just great, man. We can rely on someone else's battle ability because everyone else in this game beats the crap out of us. Are those monsters gonna roar again? Nope. Can I come in? Yes, we can. You know what? Ah! This is perfect! It's raining! This is a battle! This battle is ours. This is gonna be great. Okay, let's save on Ante. Let's get ready to rumble and kick his ass. Hey, Buster.
Hey, you.
You asked.
Yes, I did. Okay. Bring it on, Dex. Bring it on. Yeah. Yeah, they are weak. These guys are super weak. Maybe they're not. Maybe they are. They are and they aren't. Yeah! Yeah! I'll help you, Greggy. I'll help you. Oh, no, I don't want to hurt you, Greggy. Come on!
So much for you, lowlife.
We did it! Whoa!
Ah, Dexter bought it, right?
Looks like he's dead.
None too soon, either. Go check out what he's got on him.
I will! I will. Let me save first so I can get most of the loot. I don't think he cares. That was awesome, man! I didn't know these guys were that weak. Thank goodness! He's burning in the fire, too. What a joke. Wine, beer, fish, orders, and a key to something. Oh my god, my inventory is so full, I gotta clear this. Seriously. Message. Want a note? Orders. I read.
Dexter, you bastard. You weren't so unreliable when I was still an ore baron. If you can't manage to kidnap more citizens from the city and send them to me, then we will soon have a serious problem with the boys in our hideout. I need more slaves here for the boys. We'll start a revolt. And I don't have to tell you what that means, do I? I am about to get inside the temple. With that, I can't afford disturbances of this sort. Oh, and one more problem. Sooner or later, we have to find a way over to the high mountains in the northeast of Corinnus. The pirates won't handle the transport much longer if you pay them anymore. If we don't pay them anymore. Okay,
That's actually, I think, the next area, isn't it?
Cool. We're actually advancing. Hey. Dexter carried this.
Dexter carried nothing but this letter.
Show me that thing.
Yep. Here you go. Huh.
Oh, damn it. That doesn't help me at all. We shouldn't have just let him croak like that. You wouldn't happen to know how to cross those mountains in the northeast of Corinnes.
No.
What?
So I'm stranded here. Dexter was my last hope.
No. We can do that later. Probably in a later chapter or something, right? When we get the boat. What do you want from him?
I've come from beyond the mountains in the northeast of this island, and I want to go back. I had hoped that the bastard would know how to get there without a ship.
Oh. I saw a pirate named Skip near the port.
I saw
that moron. I waited there for 3 days. So why is he coming so late? Once I get my strength back, I'll give him what for.
Okay. What's there beyond the mountains?
You had better not try to go there. Those are rough lands. A wimp like you wouldn't last long.
Yeah, you're right. One more thing.
I'm grateful that you helped me. But that doesn't make us friends, if you get my drift.
No. I don't get it at all. So...
Hey, you! What are you creeping around there for?
That's the wrong voice, Greg. And this isn't yours. It's mine. I'm saving on save 3. Yeah, that's right, you don't care, because it's mine! Give me that swamp weed! This episode's gonna go a little bit over time. It really is. Okay, I'm picking this chest. Left, right. Raw steel, hammer, saw, and a mandible. Again. God, these guys are obsessed with their mandibles. Let's sleep. I feel refreshed. I like how Greg's just sitting in his chair now. What a dick. Give me all that stuff. Give it all to me. Oh no, all their corpses disappeared. I want to get a cool screenshot of that. I mean, I'm gonna load a file and I'm gonna do that. Bloop. There we go. I got a decent screenshot. We'll see if I can use that as a title card. Now, these bandits' corpses didn't necessarily disappear. They just all moved to their original spawn points. I guess that's the way that it takes, like, less resources or something. Thankfully, we're getting a crap ton of lockpicks, though. So that's good. Num, 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 num. This is crazy, man. That was awesome. There's not gonna be anything gonna top that for a while. And thank goodness these guys were so weak. Like, we actually got to beat them. Even, like, yes, we got to rely on Greg, but we got to actually beat some stuff on our own. And we got some decent experience. Yeah, decent. We're not getting a level for a while, though. Definitely not till chapter 2, that's for sure. Because it's quite a while away. Anything else in here that we can steal? We did open that chest. Yes, we did. And, okay, so there's this one over here. Guard, and then there should be the other dude over there. I want to go around this way because we didn't yet. I also think that there's probably something hidden back here because this game is gothic. And they like hiding stuff. They love their hidden treasures. There was those potions on top of the lighthouse or whatever this building is. And ooh. Okay, we'll have to go there in a minute because... Uh-oh. Don't fall. Dun. Woo! He didn't even join the fight! This guy didn't even know what was going on! Everyone's dead, bro! Everyone's dead! Come at me! Does he notice us? Oh, yep, he did. Come on! What's going on? Is it because we're in between?
I'm gonna rip you to pieces!
You'll rip me to pieces. Bring it on! Come on! Ugh. I don't want to fall off the edge. Oh!
What a...
Are you kidding me? We can kill them, but they still kill us? Come on! Let's get his friend. Come here. Come on.
You're in.
Come on! Yep, that's right. Come get me. Come on! I'll kill you and then your friend. Swing about a badass fancy free. He's dead! Good! Holy crap, man! That just damn! This guy's going down. I'm gonna get this drop on him. I am totally getting the drop on you, sucker.
You're in for it now.
What's the matter? Hey, damn it! If he didn't mess up his attack, we could have killed him while he was still trying to pull out his weapon. Come on! I got you! I got you! I don't know why I'm so bad at the timing all of a sudden. I mean, I keep swinging. If you get hit, it's your own fault. Man, this guy is pro.
Don't
Yo, do what?
Buster.
What? What was that? This game, man. You know, there are times when it really hits its high mark. But then there's other times like this where it's just ridiculous. I don't care how complex this combat system is, man. It needs to be, well, less complex. Like, come on, man. Actually, there's nothing complex about you having much higher DPS than me. And so much defense, too. He's wearing, like, leather armor. I don't care what I've been told. You're gonna die, and that's getting old. Swinging back and forth. Come on. I'm not about to break up my strategy here. No. No. There. It's what you get, man. It's what you get. I spit on you. Give me that old stone tablet. Holy crap. That was nuts. That was not cool. Now, watch this. There's gonna be some kind of, let's save on chocolate. There's gonna be some kind of crazy ass boss on the top of this place that's like, oi. Oh, there he is! That scared me. The game froze.
What's up?
This is what's up. Go back to bed! Go back to bed! That's what you get, stupid bandit. I don't care. I am going to kill every single one of these guys. I don't care if that guy was sleeping and he was all cool and stuff. I'm gonna pick this lock now. Woohoo! Oh. It just it had a lock on it, but I didn't actually have to pick it. I just opened it. Okay, cool. Let's see if there's any other dude just waiting at the top to just be like, hey, I've got a surprise! Damn it! Seriously, if the frame rate wasn't so jittery, I don't know why it's jittery. Like, really, it shouldn't be, especially with the type of game this is. Woo. Man, there's never nothing on the top of these. Ooh. Is there something up there? Can we do this? Can we do it? No, can we? Fire arrow? Whoa! Really? Damn it! We got this, man. This secret treasure is ours! Yes! A fire bow too? Right, left, right, left, left, right, right, left, right, left, right, right, left, left, right, left, right, right, left, 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 right, right. There, jeez! Fire arrows. Holy crap! I didn't expect to find this! Not that we're a bow user, I wish we would have found like some kind of crazy ass fire sword, but that's awesome! Can we, where is it? I wanna look at it, Fire bow! Dexterity required, 25, which means we don't have it, right? Ah, not enough dexterity, you need 12 points. Damn! Maybe we should go for it. I don't know if we should go for it right now because we need all the other abilities, but later, we will definitely go for that thing, man, because that's awesome. But anyway, ooh, this is actually working out perfect. Anyway, no! Oh, that was close. Okay, let's get the camera in nice and cool here. Anyway, yes, we are going to call it here for today's episode, everybody. So, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you all enjoyed today's episode. I hope you've been enjoying this series. Please be sure to like the video. I really would appreciate it. It helps me out more than you know. And if you want to see more in this series or any of my other videos, be sure to subscribe. Sign on. Stay epic, everybody. Your face.